Welcome back to my daily report market analysis videos with me, Richard Perry, market analyst at Hantec, on Friday the 12th of June, looking at cable now, where cable had a sharp move to the downside yesterday, broke back underneath the breakout level of 26.45, also breaking that uptrend. You're starting to see these momentum indicators also rolling over. Now, what I'm sort of starting to consider is sort of what I was discussing in the daily report today. We had this breakdown in May below the 21.60 level, hit a bounce point of 20.75 and then moved higher. It then went back to retest 21.60 before pulling strongly higher. Now, if you sort of flip that completely the other way, we've had a breakout above 26.45 that's now pulled back sharply below 26.45. We're now starting to see this rebound. If the market now fails around this point and closes back underneath 26.45 and starts to drift away, that could be very similar sort of move on the flip side to what we saw of this run higher. So that's the consideration we need to have. At the moment, we're still seeing this as a bit of a range play. But if the bulls can re-establish themselves and break back above 26.45 and start to sort of build higher again, then I think that we can start to think about the resistance once more. But this 26.45 level is important. At the moment, cable has just pulled above 26.15 in the last few hours, so that's a positive. And you've also got this recovery momentum, but the recovery momentum is effectively still just unwinding the negative configuration that we had built up yesterday and overnight. So if the RSI and the hourly starts to falter and fall over around that 60 mark, then that would be a negative. And again, that would probably coincide with a failure around this 26.45 area. So this is a really important moment for cable and the outlook. Seems as though that is a bit of an inflection point that we have reached. So very interesting moves. You got support 25.45 above the 25 figure mark, just really is testing this important 26.45 level again. So with that in mind, I wish you good luck in your trading today. Click here to subscribe to our analysis videos. Go to our website to sign up for our webinars. And go to also click our Trader Talks videos to gain some top trading ideas.